Welcome to all. I am Dr. Kadam Yamar, Assistant Professor at Department of Chemistry, Balasaheb Desai College, Patan. Today we have seen the principle of colorimetry and spectrophotometry. The quantitative analysis by colorimetry and spectrophotometry is based on the Beer's law. Beer's law can be stated as when a beam of monochromatic light passes through a colored solution, the rate of decrease of intensity of the light with the thickness of the colored solution is directly proportional to the intensity of the incident light as well as the concentration of the solution. This law mathematically can be stated by the equation minus di by dt is directly proportional to I and C, where minus sign indicates the decrease of intensity of the light, while the di by dt indicates the rate of change of intensity with the thickness T of the colored solution, and C is the concentration of the colored solution in moles per decimeter cube. Therefore, this equation can be written as minus di by dt is equal to KIC, where K is the proportionality constant, which is also called as a molar absorption coefficient, which depends upon the wavelength of the incident light as well as the nature of the colored substance present in the solution. This equation can be rearranged to di by I is equal to minus kc dt if I0 is the intensity of the incident light before passing through the solution, that is when the thickness of the solution t is equal to 0. It is the intensity of the transmitted light, that is the intensity of the light after passing through the solution having thickness T. By assuming the concentration C remains constant and integrating the above equation between the integration limit I0 to IT and T is equal to 0 to T, the integration of 1 upon I is log I and dt is T. Hence, this above equation can be written as log base E IT upon I0 is equal to minus KCT. By taking the antilog of this equation, we get the equation IT upon I0 is equal to E raised to minus KCT. By changing the base of this equation to the 10, we get the equation IT upon I0 is equal to 10 raised to minus 0.4343 KCT. This equation can be rearranged to IT is equal to I0 into 10 raised to minus epsilon CT, where epsilon is equal to 0.4343 K, that is equal to molar extinction coefficient of absorbing solution. This equation is the mathematical expression for Beer's law, and Beer's law can be stated as when monochromatic light passes through the colored solution, the amount of light transmitted decreases exponentially with the increase in concentration of the colored substance and thickness of solution.